Hey guys, welcome to my channel. We are gonna do Vlogmas this year. Just because 2020 was the beginning of my YouTube journey, and so I decided to, you know, take advantage of this 2021 year. A lot of great things are happening, so I just want to take you guys into my life. I love doing these videos. I love editing. Today's December 2nd, so excuse December 1st because I was traveling. I came back and I didn't have the time to vlog, but I will be posting in this video videos from my trip that I currently did to Florida. I hope you guys like it. I'm going to hop in the shower. Once I'm out, I'm going to be getting the camera back and just recording, you know what I mean? All right. I don't know who else could relate, but I love taking a shower with hot water. We are all exhausted from our Florida trip. We went to two major parks, Animal Kingdom, and we also went to Universal Studios in Florida. I had a blast with my sisters. I'm gonna call them sisters. They're my spiritual sisters, but they're my sisters in Christ. I had a blast. We had a blast. We spent Friendsgiving. We also celebrated Nursie's birthday, and I'm just so excited. I feel so happy to be back home. Cold weather is insanely cold. The sun was out today, which was probably the brightest thing of my day today. Today is December 2nd. It's Friday. But I'm glad to be back. I'm going to be taking a shower, and after this, we'll see what happens. I'll check you guys out. So we finally arrived to our place, guys. I'm gonna give you guys a tour, okay?
So we got the number one.
I wanna see, I wanna see.
Yeah, but if we wanna heat it, we have to.
Oh, this is beautiful.
Sorry, I should have done that. Hello. Oh, these are so cute.
Okay. Wow. Ash, good count, because I see a welcome right there. No,
master. Yeah, did you make a noise?
I know.
Oh, you made a noise.
I was like,
yeah, I did. I was like, what was that?
Yo. Oh. Oh, we can sleep.
Oh my god, you scared me!
Yo!
You freaking scared me!
This
is
mine, bro.
Ooh.
This
one
is mine!
Oh, it has this private toilet. Wow, this place is actually really nice.
This place smells like they did a dungeon.
Wow.
Private.
Uh oh.
Yeah, that might be like stuff they like.
This is the cutest
Airbnb
I've had. This was the one that I was spying in the room, in the app. Because it had the TV hanging.
Yeah,
but
well, why is the TV there?
Not everyone has a TV.
You would check the bed, okay. Olga.
Oh, guys, I need to go back.
So each night we could all sleep in one room.
Oh my god, this bed is so nice.
Damn.
Guys, I'm digging this wallpaper.
That's a wallpaper?
Yes.
Nice.
Wow. Let's go watch some TV.
Wow, we have this whole house.
We are about to get on the hot air balloon. Woo! If we want to go to the Avatar, that
nice. This is Icicle.
Oh, this is Icicle.
Oh, hi. She's very friendly. Look
at the Tiny over there.
Oh, wow. Waving and everything. So, we're about to dip. No, over here.
Dude,
Michael, well, have you cleaned the men's room at the burrito tent? No.
We have officially made it to the ride that we've been wanting to ride this whole entire time.
That was me yelling the whole time.
Yes.
Look where we're at. Krispy Kreme. So I just woke up. I took like a 3-hour nap. Now I'm hungry. I want a pizza with a buffalo chicken salad, but I need to hop on my diet. I've been slacking. Probably weigh like 170 at this point, which is not good. I think I'm just gonna do it. Another thing, I have to build a table for the living room, my coffee table. I have my fridge broke last night. So I ordered a refrigerator, in which it should be getting here today. We had to transfer all the food upstairs to the second floor, to my sister's house. And yeah, who else tears from the side of their eye laying down? Because I do. I'm trying to stop this video and it's not working. I'm like almost done with the table, with the coffee table, and I totally forgot to record. But I'm going to show you guys what I did. I'm struggling a little bit. That's the reason why I decided to just get the phone. I was just worshiping to some music, but... ooh. Zip much. But I'm going to show you guys what I did. We got this furniture coffee table in Ashley's Furniture. And I'm going to show you guys. So we had to work from the top to the bottom, so we could just turn it around. I'm struggling though in the instructions. I'm gonna tell you what is going on here. I don't even know where the instruction book. So yeah, that's my struggle right now. I think this is supposed to be like this. And you clip this last piece together and then we'll be good. This kind of looks weird on camera, huh? It's because this is not on the thing. Oh, I know why. It's because we have to move this leverage. We have to move this into that. So, we got that one. This one. Okay, we got that. We're getting somewhere. Okay. So I did that side. Now I have to do this side. It's called rectangular cocktail table. Is this even recording? Oh. Okay, so that one's in, that one's in. And then this side. hit that real good.
Beautiful.
Now we're just gonna put some tornillos on the edge. These are the tornillos I'm using. I love doing stuff like this. It's like very relaxing, I can say.
I love it because it has like wheels so you can roll it. But it's giving me like rustic vibes. We recently bought this heater cover and to give it the same vibe as this. This is our old one. We're gonna remove. We've been with this one for a long time. We're gonna sell it. And yeah. Now to show you what has been going on with our fridge. We had to take everything out. Everything is out. I just bought myself some pizza, like I said I was. And yeah, we need to figure this out right now. The floor is absolutely disgusting. Do 5 push-ups, 5 push-ups. Like, he's a pro doing push-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, holy moly, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. And then we got Mr. Julian over here. He's the one that's 5'1", he says, according to his calculations.
Hey, yo! I like
that. According to his calculations, he is 5'1".
I feel so ugly with this pimple on my face. But our video has ended here. There was no luck with the refrigerator. We're going to record tomorrow's day for Vlogmas. We want to make sure that we get a refrigerator for sale. I think we're going to go to Best Buy. They went to Home Depot. They, as my shoppers, went to Home Depot. They went to Lowe's and they couldn't find anything. So we are gonna go try Best Buy tomorrow and see if we have any luck. The boys came down. Guys, I'm doing Vlogmas.
I'm gonna do some exercise.
I'm doing Vlogmas. I missed yesterday's, but today's day two. So I'll check you guys out. God bless. Have a good night. I'm going to sleep. I'm still tired. And I'll see ya guys.